Shakespeare's comedic masterpiece, Twelfth Night, intricately weaves a tapestry of disguise and deception, enriching the play's interactions, relationships, and narrative depth. This thematic underpinning contributes complexity, humor, and insight into human nature and social norms. Disguise and deception are fundamental threads woven throughout the play, shaping both its comedic and dramatic facets. Viola, central to the story, assumes the persona of Cesario, initiating much of the ensuing confusion. Her disguise enables her to navigate Illyria safely and independently, yet it triggers a cascade of misunderstandings, romantic entanglements, and humorous predicaments. Viola's guise underscores the fluidity of gender roles and expectations. As Cesario, she captures the affections of Duke Orsino and Olivia, illustrating that love transcends traditional gender norms, focusing on genuine connections. This challenges social expectations, suggesting that attraction goes beyond appearances. Olivia herself employs deception, adopting disguises to mask her emotions. Her mourning widow guise to deflect Duke Orsino's advances is ironically deceptive. Falling for Cesario, Olivia's multi-layered deception blurs reality and appearance, leading to comedic chaos. Sir Toby Belch and Maria contribute another layer of deception by fooling Malvolio into thinking Olivia loves him. Malvolio's humiliation amplifies the play's humor, yet underscores the consequences of deception. Feste the clown employs wit and disguise to provide an alternative perspective on Illyria's events. Through songs and jests, Feste reveals insights that pierce illusion, unveiling the character's true nature. His role exemplifies disguise's potential to uncover hidden truths. The play's resolution unmasks the disguises, revealing truth and reconciling characters. Viola Cesario's revelation and Sebastian's appearance clarify misunderstandings, concluding the comedic chaos. Unmasking characters and pairing couples demonstrates the significance of honesty for authentic relationships. Twelfth Night masterfully showcases how disguise and deception simultaneously entertain and unveil profound human truths. The theme comments on identity's fluidity, love's unpredictability, and human interaction's intricacies. Shakespeare employs disguise and deception to craft a world where appearances belie reality, resulting in a delightful exploration of the human condition, love, and social norms. Similar to many of Shakespeare's comedies, Twelfth Night employs disguises, masks, and mistaken identities as integral elements that enhance the comedic essence of the play. Viola's portrayal as Orsino's page, Cesario, assumes a pivotal role in driving the play's narrative. The absence of this crucial element would drastically decelerate the play's momentum, resulting in a significantly less captivating storyline. Beyond dampening the play's intrigue, Viola's disguise also plays a pivotal role in advancing the subplot involving Sebastian and the ensuing confusion sparked by his return. Equally essential, it fuels the conflict between Olivia and Orsino, relying on Viola's guise to maintain its exhilarating dynamics. Viola's disguise progressively gains prominence as events unfurl. Numerous plotlines heavily rely on this disguise as a linchpin. Excluding it, the central theme of the play would revolve around the duping of Malvolio. In a narrative where characters fall in love without discerning the gender or genuine identity of their affections, a disguise like Viola's emerges as the crux of the action, significantly shaping the play's pivotal facets. Sebastian's re-entry into the story hinges entirely on Viola's disguise. Sir Andrew's suspicion of Olivia's increased attentiveness towards Cesario culminates in a dual challenge, suggesting Olivia had extended more favors to the Count's serving man than ever she bestowed upon me. This confrontation nearly ensnares Viola but is averted by Antonio's confusion. Subsequently, Sebastian and Sir Andrew engage in a brawl, unfairly implicating Viola. Their reunion, while chaotic, leads to the unmasking of Viola's deception. Further chaos ensues when Olivia, the object of Orsino's affection, falls for Cesario, who secretly pines for Orsino. Orsino dispatches Cesario to convey his sentiments to Olivia, a task that Cesario Viola begrudgingly undertakes. This exchange eventually piques Olivia's interest in Cesario. Throughout the play, Viola must deflect Olivia's advances while safeguarding her true identity. However, the arrival of Sebastian destabilizes this plan. Olivia confesses her love for Viola, sparking Orsino's ire. Upon the eventual revelation of truths, Orsino grasps the situation and consents to marry Viola, while Olivia weds Sebastian, a close approximation of Cesario. Viola's disguise and the ensuing tumultuous events are the linchpin of the play's plot, paramount to its development. Without it, the play's excitement, intrigue, and Shakespeare's profound insights into human nature would be profoundly diminished.